This is called Rainfall. Morning light breaks the cloud and America begins another day. And the man in the house in the suburb eats his breakfast from a tray. While his wife all alone in the kitchen has forgotten not to sigh. As he looks from his bed through the window to the corner of the sky. The rainfall, he listens to the rainfall falling in his hand. Like a silver thread. In the diner on the corner, she is taking care to keep the coffee warm. And she smiles at the boy not 18 in the soldier's uniform. Then she finds she's forgotten someone's order. Was it sourdough or rye? And she stands for a moment looking out at the corner of the sky. The rainfall, she listens to the rainfall. Falling in her head like a silver thread. Rainfall, he listens to the rainfall, words he never said. Mexico. Through the night, birds are singing in his garden, and he wonders where they fly. While the rain softly falls in his head and each corner of the sky. The rainfall, he listens to the rainfall falling in his head like a silver thread. The rainfall, she listens to the rainfall. Words he never said.
Wow. Wow.
Well, you don't cut yourself much slack on that thing, do you?
That's a bit of a stretch of that one. Yeah.
I lived in Ipswich for a while.
Sorry?
I lived in Ipswich for...
Oh, did you? I'm sorry.
Yeah. Before that it was Leicester, so...
Yeah. Oh. You've been through it. I'm sorry. Not all England doesn't look like that, I can assure you.
No, thank God.
Well, if anybody's read the book Jane Eyre by Charlotte Bronte, towards the end of that book, Jane says to her lover, Mr. Rochester, who's been through terrible upheavals. He's lost his sight and his house and his fortune. And he's usually played by William Hurt, whenever the book is filmed. Anyway, she says to him towards the end of the book, the rain has gone and there is a pleasant shining after it. And I always thought that was a rather nice phrase. So like any songwriter, I stole it. And this song is the result. This is called After the Rains. After the Rains.
His feathers dry after the rains are gone, and makes his home the wide blue sky after the rains are gone, and covers waiting to amaze are open to the gentle rays of the day to come after the rains are gone. We were
trace of us remains. To say we walked in love's domain, here's where we are song. After the rains are gone, the eagle shakes his feathers dry. After the rains are gone, and makes his home the white blue sky. After the rains are gone, after the rains are gone.
Oh, that's good.
Thank you. Trying to do the third song in the sequence about rain.
Why not?
This is a kind of a jokey little song. And I quite often play this with a band. Well, I've tried to play all my songs with a band when I can, but
yeah.
This particular song features a saxophone solo halfway through, which I can't duplicate, unfortunately. So what I'm going to have to do is whistle.
There you go.
Put a whistling solo. So you get the whistling solo at no extra cost.
Oh, there you go.
This is called Come In, Come Out of the Rain.